And I'm gonna eat him so fast. That's that. I'm gonna do me good to Akwaaba.
Zagadat.
In Ghana, as well as other parts of the world, you will barely see music producers receiving the same amount of attention as artists do when they release singles. Guilty Beatz has, however, been upsetting charts with his new single Akwaaba. The song features Mr. Easy, Papi Kojo, and Partarpar of One Corner fame, a lineup that proved a masterstroke. Mr. Easy brought the dance, Papi Kojo with the fanty hook, Partarpar with the vibe, and of course Guilty with the beats. The song has easily toppled the likes of Drake's God's Plan, Wizkid Soko, Davido's Fire, and Quezzy Arthur's Anthem to stay number one on Apple Music for 2 weeks running. Within a week of release, the song also moved from number 10 to number 4 on the Ghana Music Top 10 Countdown chart, overtaking Hero by Stoneboy, True Believer by Shatter Wale, and Selfish by King Promise. In London, Akwaaba ranks number 2 on the Afrobeats Takeover Top 10 Countdown, ahead of heavyweight African artists such as Diamond Platnumz, Ice Prince, and Burna Boy. Akwaaba, an Akan word meaning welcome, has been making waves all over the world. It was even played during the break of a Dallas Mavericks basketball game on March 24th. How cool is that? From Ghana to the UK, USA, Chile, and Korea, the song has been getting massive feedback from major parts of Europe, America, and Southern America. It is gaining even more attention after Guilty Beatz threw a dance challenge, the Akwaaba Dance Challenge, to fans and music lovers. The song's audio has currently amassed over 800,000 views on YouTube in just 3 weeks, with the video also hitting close to 600,000 under just 2 weeks. This is possibly the highest numbers ever made by a Ghanaian producer within that period. In a similar fashion, Ghanaian producer Magnum also had a fantastic 2017 when he had a breakthrough with his single My Baby, which received massive airplay both locally and internationally. The song, which has been nominated for Afropop Song of the Year at the 2018 VGMA, made over 1.3 million YouTube streams as well as about 500,000 plays on SoundCloud. Ace producer Killbeatz in 2016 released a single Borkor Borkor, which also did well. We at Beatz Nation say, congratulations to Guilty Beatz.